Hi, my name is Seba.
I'm Mata.
And today we're gonna react to
Jujutsu Kaisen episode 6.
Wow, 6 is my favorite number. Okay, so that this episode is gonna be good for sure.
It's gonna be good.
So in the previous episode, we had the situation with Itadori's heart.
Yeah, and Itadori's died.
Yeah, but yeah, for sure they're gonna hit him or something. Yeah. And that's cool, and we almost saw Megumi's power, true power. Mm-hmm. Let's see what his true power might be soon. And Satoru's power!
Yeah.
Because he's the strongest one.
Nah.
And I love Panda Man, Panda Guy.
Yeah.
And Nobara.
I mean, yeah, the second grade students are cool.
Yeah.
For now.
I like all characters, to be honest.
Yeah.
I don't have anyone who I dislike.
Yeah, me too.
Yes.
Even the bad guy, the one who looks strong. You said that he's. You wonder if he's.
Yeah,
the same.
Well, yeah, yeah.
Even he's interesting.
He looks like he's really strong.
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah.
I guess that he's our next villain that we're gonna fight after like our tournaments, or maybe he's gonna like. Be on tournaments and just.
Make a mess. Bad something.
Stuff.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, our full reaction and the reaction early access, so it's on the page down below. So, let's go and watch. Whoa! We got to see so many kids! What?
That is a lot of them.
Wow!
Okay, so that's the one doctor or something.
Yeah, and she's talking with another guy. And yeah, that's like
Panda.
And Nobara's talking with Senpai. Mm-hmm. And he's eating his onigiri, obviously. And Panda, he's just listening. But I don't know why there was this guy, you know, between Megumi and Itadori.
Cinder, yeah.
But he wasn't even shown, and he's already here.
No, I think he's the one who's on somewhere like, what did they say, vacation or something?
Oh.
The fourth guy.
Ah, yeah.
From the second.
Ooh, he's abroad.
I think that is.
But why Principal? Principal looks like such a creepy guy now. Like, he looks like, he's like spying or something. It's like, why is he behind this tree? Like,
I don't know.
That's cool. I love like when openings are like changing.
Yeah.
I love it. Okay, let's go. Ja pierdolę. Stop. What was that?
He's even able to fight him.
And it was like in a second.
Dead.
Okay, that's sad, Malice.
I mean, he tried at least. He didn't try.
Yeah.
I like that they're actually like kind of acting like friends.
Yeah.
It's funny.
Why? Get that!
What dream?
Oh.
He's back.
Yeah, so they made this pact. I mean, he died, like, so they have they don't have this pact? I don't know.
Maybe they do.
Yeah, I guess so. Hmm. Oh. Oh. Yeah, for sure.
Oh, wow.
What?
Oh, wow.
What?
Oh, wow.
Wow.
That one.
Wow. Wow. Wow, I didn't expect that.
Yeah.
Oh, Jujutsu Kaisen. Like... You're surprising me all the time.
Oh, wow.
No.
Oh,
wow.
Oh, wow.
But this guy, he must be even stronger.
Yeah.
Wow. Oh. Wow.
Wow. That way, the guy, he knew.
Wow,
he's
yeah.
gonna be dead.
Yeah, that was a good choice to run away and mm-hmm. to quit his job. Wow. Oh no! This is a train, okay?
Full practice.
No, he's not. What is that? Sangara!
Bankai!
Pigan!
Haki dobra!
Uh-huh.
Oh no.
No, oh, such a good training. No, it's me. No, it's me.
Oh, there is something. There's definitely something. They have some pact.
Oh, maybe they don't have any.
No.
No, because he said, like, who's going to win then?
Yeah, I know. Yeah. But he didn't,
yeah? So.
Yeah, he lost, so.
Yeah, but also he said that he's going to use his power, his body all the time.
Yeah, that's true. But
he's not. I mean, he's maybe... I know! Skuna is pretending like he gave his body to Itadori for now because Satoru is next to him. When they're gonna be alone without Satoru, then he's gonna change and take his body
somewhere.
Because he knows that he's weaker than Satoru. And that Satoru, he feels like something's not right. For sure, he's gonna follow him. Satoru! Oh! Aha, it's this guy, okay.
Ah.
But you're nothing for Satoru. Okay, so, okay, as I said, okay, this volcano guy, he's gonna lose, like with one, I don't know.
Oh,
right away, he doesn't have any chances.
Yeah, and I just wanna see something from Satoru.
Yeah, I wanna see his eyes, because we saw in the opening that he was like, for sure there's something.
And I think he's got some power in his eyes.
Yeah.
That's why he's hiding them.
Sharingan. Full reaction, undeleted reaction, and early access to everything on our Patreon. And we're gonna react to Yakuza Kon Neverland and Beastars. So, bye.
See you then.
Bye.